Hi, I'm Craig with OneTri.com. Today I have here the Honey Stinger Waffle. Now this isn't a bar, it's actually shaped and tastes and has the same texture as an actual waffle. People on the Tour de France and bikers all around Europe eat waffles for energy, and so this is inspired in that same kind of fashion. It actually tastes just like a waffle, has honey on it, but the main selling point on this is that it's really thin, really portable, you can fit in your back pocket easily, and it's 160 calories, so it's going to give you tons of energy on that ride. You can find it for sale on OneTri.com.